Hello friends, welcome to Cinema 4D Tutorials. Guys, today I create wireframe render with using After Effect. Firstly guys, I go to More Graph and select More Text and go to Object and type C4D and Alignment take Middle. Guys, change font. I use Arial Black font here. This is Arial Black font and increase depth. Take 50 centimeter. Guys, go to display here and select God shading lines and increase subdivision. Take 5 and go to down intermediate points. Take subdivided and go to caps. Start caps. Take fillet caps. And increase steps like 3. Go to end. Take fillet caps. And step same 3. And guys, go to type. Take quad angles. And regular grid check. And breadth. Take 5 cm. See guys. This is my text. Now I create animation. Guys, go to more text and here and see guys, this is my rotation, H rotation, increase frame like 500 and go to rotation, press, click and go to 500 frames and rotation H take 720 and press click. Guys, go to zero frame and play. See guys, this is my simple rotate animation. Right? Stop. Now guys, I use atom array. Here, select this more text and make child with atom. Select this atom and go to object and sphere radius I take 0.1. See guys, this is my wireframe text, right? You can increase more. Select this atom and sphere radius take 0.5 is nice. Okay, now guys, I apply material, go to create and new material, open material, color uncheck and reflection uncheck and luminance check and color take white and close this material editor, apply this material on atom array. See, it's too easy guys. I go to render setting. Here and go to output and click here. This is my preset size and go to film and video and take HD TV 1080. See guys, this is my breadth size 1920 and height 1080. This is called full HD frame size. Close this material editor and guys, go to file and save this. Go to desktop and type wireframe and save. Now I open After Effect. See guys, this is my After Effect CC 2017 version and take new project. Guys, go to project here. This is my project. And right click and import and shortcut command is Control I. Guys, I show you second option. You can go to file and import here. This is import and file and open this wireframe file Cinema 4D file and import. See guys, this is my file and select this file and take here. See guys, this is my Cinema 4D file. Now go to render. This is rendered setting and take standard final. Right? Guys, you can change any color. This is automatically white. Go to effect and presets and type fill. F-I-L-L. Select this fill. Drag and drop in wireframe. Cinema 4D file. And take any color. Go to color. See guys. You can take any color. Now this time I use light blue. Yeah, that's nice. And press OK. Guys, I add glow. Again, go to effect and presets. Take glow. Select this glow and drag and drop in Cinema 4D file. And glow, see, this is glow. Glow radius I take 5 and glow threshold take 30%. Increase. Yeah, glow threshold I take 70%. Guys, I create background. Go to here, right click, new and solid. Here, this is solid. And second option is go to layer, new and solid and press OK. Select this solid layer and down. Go to layer and go to effect, generate and take gradient ramp. Guys, change background color. Go to here, select this and see guys, this is ramp shape. I take radius and change color. Start color I take dark blue color and press OK. Go to end color and again take more darker. Okay. See guys, this is my background. Guys, little bit change some this text color. Select this wireframe and go to color, open. Yeah, and press OK. Now guys, go to render setting. This is composition and go to add render. See guys, this is my render setting. Render, click here. See, quality take best and size is automatically full HD frame and press OK. Go to output mode and you can take format, AVI movie, wave, quick time. But I use AVI and press OK. That's it. And this is my output path. Take wireframe render and save. And guys, go to render here. Click here. So guys, if you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.